Guys, if your PC takes long time to shut down, then you are in the right video. Let's begin. Open run. Type regedit and hit enter. Navigate to the given key. Make sure the value of the clear page file at shutdown is set to 0. If not, make it to 0. If this value is not present, then you can create one. Since this value already exists, so I can't create another. Now close the registry. Also guys, before closing your PC, close all the open programs. You can take help of Task Manager. That's it. Love you guys.